Aotearoa has always punched above its weight. It's a, you know, a small place globally that delivers really big things. And I think it's looked to increasingly for progressive, innovative policy and private sector action. And so I think it's a perfect place to be the base camp for this work.